applewood bacon. So about like 2 strips of pork belly. I got a half a green bell pepper, a whole orange bell pepper, one whole onion, and a whole cabbage. I'm gonna throw in that on the pork belly. Get that oil first, and then I'm gonna do the onions and bell peppers. And the cabbage. This to the kind of a little brown it up. Got the apple. Honey cornbread we're gonna do with it. Throw that in during. I'm gonna get this browned up real quick for this cabbage. Checking the progress of the oxtails. They're doing their thing. Still doing their braise, so you know, it's gonna take a little second for them to braise, but they need to get a little bit darker than that. So I'm still using this, using what I marinated them in to braise them in. So when I'm done with this, when I'm done braising them, that's what I'm done. And then I'll put the water in and throw the veggies. Back to the bacon and the pork belly. Coming along, about to throw some of these in real quick, throw these veggies in, hit them up with it. Let's start this this cabbage, good old cabbage. So throw the white rice on while I have the cornbread in. Let's see what we do. Right, next step is throw these in and get them popping. Get that bacon fat off, that bacon and that pork belly fat. Them right here, you know, a little bit came off of there, so I made sure I put it to the side. It's a good, a lot of flavor to it. So I'm gonna add this. In with the pork belly and the bacon, onions and bell peppers, and I got the powdered bouillon. That's hella bomb, so I'm gonna need you to put that in with this cabbage and this. So we're gonna see what to do right now. Start putting this cabbage in. For about 15, and that's when you can start adding your vinegar, whatever you add to it. I'm gonna add my vinegar, and my salt, my pepper, Lawry's, a couple other little secret spices, some cayenne, some couple peppers. But you know, I'm gonna show you after. And much love, a tad bit of the extra seasoning. Check out this oxtail real quick, see how they come along. Let's start this rice in this. Oxtail's coming along. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee.